I don't know what you're talking about. I've not been avoiding you. We hang out all the time.
I'm not me as in... Not you as in me. You as in me and Draco.
I don't know what you're talking about.
No, you don't. Would you have as much of a problem if I was dating a... like Hermione, for example?
Yeah. It would be weird. I mean... It would be weird. Well, you dating Hermione, that would be weird.
Well, this isn't about you, Ron. This is about Harry and... Draco.
Just... How about this? We try this time to hang out, all four of us, and who knows, maybe it won't be as weird as you think.
Not weird. You're weird.
Oh, look, there's Malfoy.
Hi.
Hi.
You look really weird.
Should we just, start the tension?
Yeah. Dear students, sometimes it's good to... It's scratched out like three times, I don't know. Relive the story to widen your perspective. So today you will be playing a video game.
What's that?
Like a
model
video game?
Okay, so a video game is like... It's like a... Have you played... I mean, my cousin used to have lots of video games, but they were mostly about shooting aliens, so... I'm not sure this is gonna help with that. Okay, so a video game is... It's like a book? No, it's more like a movie, but it's an interactive movie.
So you play the characters?
Yeah.
And sign what happens?
Yeah.
It's not like the diary, right?
No.
Not quite, no, because the diary decided what happened.
Mm-hmm.
Now we decide what happens to the diary.
Well, I like deciding.
Okay, so should we start?
Yeah.
Hang on, that's...
Dumbledore.
No, that's Privet Drive.
Yes.
Mm. That's McGonagall.
That's not McGonagall.
Did you think that was McGonagall? That's Hagrid on the left. Several times. We traveled across country. We actually rented a cottage out on an island somewhere.
But it's Hogwarts. They should be calm. I mean, it's the finest research in school.
Oh, yeah, that's the problem, probably.
They're very... inventive.
Yeah, Hagrid came to get me and he told me that one of the reasons why I wanted to work because he was allowed to use magic to try and get close to me.
Oh.
So he went away to...
Oh wow.
That's a bit excessive, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. It was my birthday too.
Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
That's lovely.
Mm-hmm.
With the twists.
Alright, then you can call him. Okay, so now... Okay, I'm steering him now. Or me, I suppose.
I'm the oaf.
Hagrid's nice, actually. He's the one who came to get me to get colors. Okay, this is... It's a little bit difficult to steer. What are you doing?
I don't know!
I think you're too heavy, Malfoy. Okay. You're too heavy.
Oh, it's an umbrella! Okay.
So do I...
What am I supposed to do?
I can jump. What am I supposed to
do?
I can't actually do anything. I can't do magic now.
You don't have a wand yet.
Yeah, you haven't done
the magic. Oh, right, that's true. I haven't been done. Where are we going then?
You need to find a handle, it said.
Handle?
Yeah, okay. And an open door.
But what if Harry stands on the bricks and then...
Yeah. Oh, okay, so we're... Okay, so if I stand here and you raise them... Oh, okay. Yay! I'm on the second floor now. Okay, there's... press...
Is that a handle?
Oh, it's a very heavy handle. How do I get down? Oh, thank you. Okay.
And over here, there's an arrow.
Now... Okay.
Oh,
money. Okay, this is fun. Okay.
Remember, Hagrid can use magic.
Yeah, I can't do anything.
So,
this is very clever. It looks a lot like what it actually looks like.
Yeah, it's that kind of...
What are you doing? Okay.
What?
You're waving me over. What?
No, stop.
Okay.
What is that?
You found the Slytherin part of something. Some badge.
Of course. Something.
Okay, here's something also. You found some brooms.
And more points.
What am I doing now? I'm
not really sure.
I'm in the barrel. Why am I in the barrel?
What are you doing?
I have no idea.
Get out of there!
I pressed the button and I climbed in.
Is that Quirrell?
Is that
Professor Quirrell?
Yeah.
German.
Yeah.
Oh my.
Yeah, this is from first year.
What if they have known?
Is that me? No.
I'm actually not sure if he'd...
Is that little blonde kid?
Hang on, what?
Is that you, Malfoy?
I think it is.
Hello, that's...
Yeah, you look angry!
It's definitely you. I'm thinking that even if we had known, I'm not sure Quirrell had actually gone to Albania at this point, because I didn't feel anything when he was talking to me. And like, you know, I get...
But he went there during the gap here.
That's true.
At least for any worse, that's all.
That's weird, because I didn't feel anything in my... You know.
Well, it didn't.
Here, Sarah's back. Look away one.
Oh.
Did you pick up the spider?
Why?
I picked up some flowers. You want flowers?
That's nice. Oh, you can... Okay.
Okay, so we're making
Don't
a potion.
Stand by the potion!
Oh, sorry. Maybe I need to cast a spell on it or something.
Yeah.
There's ice cream. Oh.
Oh, you put
the ice cream in the...
Okay.
Flowers,
ice cream,
that
and
the...
Explode.
This is a very violent game.
That's very accurate to the potions.
Is that my mother?
What? Did your mom just pass by?
Aren't you supposed to go into Gringotts?
Yeah.
Yeah, but so Malfoy, I think we wanted to see it. Okay.
Are you picking up the stone? I remember you said so.
I'm pretty sure I did that on the same day, yeah.
What stone?
The Philosopher's Stone. Yeah, you know.
You remember there was a robbery?
Yeah.
At Gringotts.
That was because they tried to break into a vault to get the Philosopher's Stone. Me and Hagrid had been there earlier that day to pick it up. Yeah. And then they moved it to Hogwarts instead. And we have to go and save it, because Hogwarts clearly isn't safer than Hogwarts.
Right. I think it's still safer.
Yeah, because if we hadn't moved it to Hogwarts, then they would have gotten it earlier.
I mean, weird.
What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to do anything? Just run around and get money?
I think you're supposed to
talk to the person
in charge of that, yeah.
Okay.
Malfoy, we need you to.
He's waving.
Okay.
They don't really talk, do they?
It's that a goblin. Hi. It's more like a house elf.
Yeah, they don't really have the creepy part.
Does he have?
He has a little hairy keychain.
They didn't sell those, did they? Did they sell tiny, like...
I have never seen them, so I hope not.
That would be really creepy if they had, like, plushies or me and stuff.
Single.
Another
one.
Okay. I can't move. It's not letting me move.
You were the... Oh.
No, I think you're controlling the goblin?
Yeah.
Why? Okay.
Because the goblin
is safe. They're the only ones who can open the safes. Where Hagrid is standing.
Okay. So you need to move out of the way. This is very confusing. I didn't realize that I was playing somebody else suddenly. I'm...
Yeah,
okay, so hold. No.
You're really bad at this.
Yeah, well, I never got to actually play these games, and you're not moving. I tried to sneak in while... What are you... Okay, so now suddenly I don't need the goblin to open.
Oh, that's a different kind.
That wasn't locked, it was just a chain. And Hagrid is strong, so...
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you should open that one over there.
I'm trying to go there. Okay. What?
Wrong one.
The other
side. Where the light is.
Oh, okay.
I'm so glad you're not in half a puff, Harry.
That's a lot of...
I'm so glad you're not stuck.
Are you?
Yes.
You're dying of embarrassment. I was actually very close to being Slytherin.
That's...
Okay, what are they doing? Dad wanted to put me there. I suppose we'll get to... Maybe that's a spoiler for the rest of what's gonna happen. Okay, that's very accurate. Please tell me we don't have to play this part. I'm still the goblin. I don't want to be the goblin anymore.
I have to be the goblin.
Oh! Have we got some money too?
This is... my hope.
Yes, folks.
There's just some bags in there.
And money.
No. Do we need to switch back or something?
Here we go outside.
Okay, so we're done.
And look around what you can do here.
There's another vault. Did we just go in to somebody else's vault and steal their stuff? Ah!
Okay, you don't stand under fire, I think.
There's a dragon there. Maybe Hagrid needs to do something. Okay, there are brooms.
Torches.
Torches, okay. What now?
You could pull something over there. That's Hagrid.
You seem quite good at this.
I think it's easier when you're just looking and not playing.
It might also be the strategist to you. I mean, you beat us at chess all the time. So.
Yeah. I think that's your...
Oh,
right.
That's Harry's fault.
Of course it is. Okay, so your money and you got the Philosopher's Stone?
Yeah. And we witnessed some weird stuff in the meantime. And there you are again. Hello.
Okay, so now we're
going to oh, we're at Ollivander's.
Yeah, I didn't go with that, do that well on my first try.
Nope, no one does.
How did you do on your first try? Did you break anything?
I broke his desk.
Well. Now I can do magic. No, hang on, I haven't had any lessons yet.
Hedwig.
Aww, oh, got a hat. What, doesn't Hagrid have any eyes?
Why do I look so angry? Okay, moving on right to 9 3/4. I was so lost.
Are those?
Yeah, that's your.
Oh, that's Percy! That's me!
That's you.
It's like, stop, please help me. That's you!
Aww. And Ginny and Mrs. Weasley.
Yeah, we did help you there.
Yeah.
You didn't have anyone there to help you?
They drove me there and then
that,
they dropped
that
me.
That did not happen.
It didn't.
No.
It didn't
you
actually
sure?
happen. That's you!
It did not happen.
It did not happen like that. It didn't happen at all. I mean, that happened on the train.
That
yeah,
kind
it
of
did.
Happened.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They are embellishing a little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. But there's Hagrid again. Oh, they didn't give us anything on the train where we ate the chocolate frozen and everything.
Mm.
I got Dumbledore's car. That was the first time I ever saw a moving
lost
car.
His
t-
What?
You missed Malfoy.
What? What was I doing?
I bet that's you again.
What
long
were you
one
doing?
It was.
Oh, the hat. The hat looks exactly like the hat.
The hat does not move like
we
that.
We look so small.
Oh, here is the different houses.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, that's pretty accurate.
Okay, you go first.
I wasn't that much of a douche.
You kind of were.
From Marco's. Yeah, he tried to get me to go into Slytherin, but I'd met you, so.
Look at Quirrell. He's really sneaky.
Percy.
Look at his hair. Percy's
this is
hair
fabulous.
Is fabulous.
His hair does not like that.
Not quite, no. Okay.
So I guess we're done for this detention then.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take all the money. Is there any more money?
Yeah, I'm not going to play as you.
Mm-hmm. Okay. That was, I mean, I suppose
it was an experience.
It's interesting to see it from an outside perspective. Okay, so we're
reminded what is Crookshanks doing?
Joining in on the conversation.
How does he always find his way into every room where we are? Okay, Crookshanks, please. Okay, yes, okay, do we have to do this again, or how many detentions did he sign us up for?
It's not specified, so I guess he forgot to write that. We'll just have to see if he likes this or not.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I suppose we'll.
I mean, you know what I mean, if it's educational or not.
He will send us an owl, I suppose.
Yeah, I think it's.
Okay, let's go have dinner.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, let's go have dinner.
Yeah.